wonderful day. Hopefully there'll be good service today, or else the pet store will have to go out of business. But I have hope. Why is it so bright? Time is it? Ugh. 10 a.m. Ugh. Ugh, I don't want to get up. I'm so lazy. Oh, look who finally decided to get up. It's not my fault I was tired. Well, from now on, I've decided that you need to get a job. You're 20 years old and you have no job. Just because you're lazy doesn't give you an excuse to stay in my house. I found a wonderful pet store that is looking for people to hire. Why don't you go over there? It's on Peaceful Street, I think. I think they have breakfast there. Oh, all right. But when I come back, I want lunch, Mom. How does she expect me to get a job? I guess this is it. Hi, my name is Samuel Murphy, and I think my mom assigned me up for a job at the pet store. Hi Samuel, my name is Flora. Yes, I do think we were waiting for you. I'm going to the employees only room. You'll find some food there and then you can feed all the ants. Thanks very much. I think this is it. Children, we are going grocery shopping and nowhere else, especially not the toy store. Oh, come on, Mom. Yeah, Dad and Mom and whatever. But, Mom, look, it's the pet store. Can we go, please? Yeah, pretty, please. Oh, alright, children. Go on in. Yay, thank you so much. You won't regret it, Mom. Go in. You're so mean, Adriana. What should I get? What should we get? It's not just your decision. What is it? We need her! So it's the peacock, right, girls? Alright, go pick out a toy and I'll check her out. That'll be 569. Take my card. Would you like a bag? Yes. Alright, now this bag can work as a cage as well, so make sure to keep it. And the toy. Alright, have a nice day. Thank you, come on girls. Thank you very much. Well, it's been a good day, and it's getting dark now. Samuel, you can go home.
Thank you, Ms. Foyer.